IUPAC rules. So International Union Pure Applied Chemistry for Nomenclature rules. So nomenclature rules, nothing but your nomenclature rules for organic compounds. So in that first one, select longest parent carbon. Select longest parent carbon or select longest chain, nothing but select longest chain. And next one, first give the less number or first preference to functional group. And next one, in a functional group, in a saturation and unsaturation, if it is double bond is present or triple bond in between the carbon, double bond or in between the carbon, triple bond is present. In that case, you give first numbering to double bond. First give the numbering to double bond, then follows triple bond. Means the double bond getting less number compared to triple bond. And next one, so first in a carbon chain, first select the longest carbon chain and what type of functional group is present, give the less number to the functional group and the substituent. So generally the substituent getting more number. So the substituent getting more number or gives a more preference to that substituent. In a functional group, different types of functional groups are present. So the priority order of IUPAC nomenclature is, so different functional group, for example sulfonic acid, SO3S, this gives the first numbering to this one. And next one, COO, H, next to CHO aldehyde group, next to ketone group, next to, if you consider amide group or cyanide, so before that OH group, SH group, CN group, amide group, so C double bond C, then after C bond C, next to 3 triple bond C. So this is the various type of different functional groups are present in a parent carbon, then give the priority order for IUPAC rule is sulfonic acid first, then after carboxylic acid, aldehyde, ketone, alcohols, thioalcohols, cyanides, amides, double bond, alkenes, alkynes. So now we see the examples for IUPAC nomenclature of organic compounds, how to write name. For example, if you consider a simple example, that is CH4. In this CH4, here how many carbons are present? One carbon. Your functional group is absent. Okay, in this how many carbons are present? Only one carbon is present. If it is one carbon, what is the root word? Methane. And all the carbons are saturated. Saturated means N. So what is the name for this one? Methane. Its IUPAC name is methane. This is your nothing but your alkane. For example, CH3. Here how many carbons are present? Eth. So two carbons. Here root word is 2. C2. C2 means it's root word is eth. This is again which bonding is present? Single bond. If it is single bond is present, what is the name? Eth means N. Nothing but your total name is ethane. Okay. Or if you consider one functional group, CH3OH. Okay, your functional group is present. So functional group gives a less number and first gives a more preference to functional group. Here, how many carbons are there present? Only one carbon. One carbon means, what is your name here? Meth. Okay, this is your methane. So meth. Here, which type of functional group? OH. OH functional group is present, means alcohol. Whenever alcohol is present, that alcohol, secondary suffix is al, means ol. So what is the name here? Meth. So that nothing but your methane. In that methane plus here ol. In that methane here is. The e term is replaced with ol. So we are nothing but you written as, what is the name of this one? Methanol. Means, this is nothing but your alkane. In that alkane, E is replaced with ol. That is your alkanol, means methanol. So, if you apply same examples. So, CH3, CH2, CH2, OH. Here, total how many carbons are present? Three carbons. Three carbons means, what is your root word? Prop. Before that, you select a longer chain and give a less numbering to this one. Okay. For example, you are given a number, functional group adjacent carbon. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3. This is your correct numbering. This is your right numbering. For example, if you give a numbering like this, 1, 2, 3. This is a wrong numbering. Because, what is the first one? Give the preference to functional group. The functional group having less number. The OH is our functional group. According to left hand side, so right to left, this carbon getting 1. Left to right, you are getting third carbon. So that's why this numbering is wrong. So according to IUPAC, this numbering is correct. First to right, first select the longest chain. First give the numbering to longest chain. So in that, so you can write two names. So one name is, here three carbons are present, its root word is prop. Here functional group is OH, that is ol. What is the name? Propanol.